rock, paper, scissors.
1, 2, 3, throw!
It's the 4th annual Rock, Paper, Scissors Tournament that took place in the Missouri Bank Building in the Crossroads tonight. Employees from 64 different companies took part in this. The goal, for people to network and have some fun at the same time. Some people started strategizing weeks ago leading up to tonight's throwdown.
I don't know. I beat my 2-year-old, so I should be prepared to go against some people.
The winner got a gift basket, a championship belt, and their name on the trophy. By the way, a study by the World Rock, Paper, Scissors Society. Did you know they had that? They find males have a tendency to throw rock on their first try.